Okay, good morning to everybody. Today now we are going to start about the 10th lesson, natural resources. In our surrounding different type of natural resources are there. Okay, natural resources, okay, like water, soil, forest, okay, minerals, okay, the fuels. Okay, these natural resources, how we can use that? We are depending upon the natural resources. But we take our responsibility, we have to use the natural resources, but we cannot destroy the natural resources. So in our surrounding main resources is the water. So water is compulsory, we need in our daily life. So in our body, okay, suppose some amount of the weight is there, but 70% of the weight is the water only. So water is the main resources for our surrounding. So this purpose in our Telangana government also prestige is issued that a mission company, mission of the Bhagirath focus also they can conduct that. So we can see water for all. So in on the earth some 100% of water is there. 97-96% of the water is the salt water. We cannot drink, we cannot use that water. So remaining 3% is there, some amount of the snow, okay, fridges, ice cubes, like that is there. Remaining 1% of the water is fresh water is there, that we are drinking purpose, bathing purpose, obligatory purpose, we are using that water. Okay, we can see some about the water for all. Everybody needs the water. This purpose one case study, they mentioned about some villages. Okay, they observe some villages like Vanapathi and Vadecherla. Okay, water resource is there, how the development take place in that village. Okay, two villages, the case study is there, Vanapathi and Vadecherla. So some families are, agriculture families are there. So one village, Vanapathi, is the water resources are there. So that area will develop, that economically is good. Vadecherla is the same population is there, but there is no water facilities. So there economically become good. So agriculture purpose, water resources, natural base, suppose the dams and project water is there. So they can directly supply to the field, agriculture. Suppose if you bore wells are there. So we can arrange the motors, electricity bill, pipelines, extra amount we have to spend, extra expenditure. Suppose dryland areas, wetland areas, okay, what is the manure they are using, short term crops, long term crops. Okay, based on some case studies there are two villages. So Vanapathi is become the more natural resources are there, especially water resources are there. So they become the village development is taking place. So percolation tanks, soak pits, okay, check dams are there, water resources, water preservation is there. Suppose near some dams projects are there. Surrounding areas also groundwater level will be increasing. Groundwater level will be increasing means sufficient. Suppose one project is there, here Medaram one project is there, correct or not? So water resources there in the wells, boreholes also groundwater level will be increasing. So every year 2-3 crops will get, so we'll get sufficient money economically. Land cost will be increased. And again, farmers become rich, the children, they can study, good study, corporate level they can study. Means automatically area will develop and take place, main water resources. So that they already mentioned about the case study about the Vanapathi and Vadecherla, we already discussed that. Some people they noticed, just we are just revising again. Okay, one day, and Kottapalli village also is there, they went to the one ICRISAT is there, one institute is there. Okay, what is the abbreviation of ICRISAT?
International Crop Research Institute
for Semi
Arid Tropics.
Where is located this institute?
Hyderabad.
Okay, International Crop Research Institute for Semi Arid Tropics located in Hyderabad. All international companies are coming gather here in the kind of meeting. How development takes place, agriculture, how we understand the natural resources. Okay, main natural resource is the water. So this purpose is community-based intervention. So group agriculture, okay, so farmers, how they develop that, how to arrange the soap pits, check jams, and community-based means we can say farmer-based interventions. Farmers also, how to preserve the natural resources, like we can arrange the compost method agriculture, which way we have to plow in the surrounding boundaries of the our field, we can arrange the different our plants. Okay, glacier area, and again where we cut the trees, we can roadside some empty places that then we have to keep the some cassava, this apple plants, jay plants. So economically we get the wood, we get the fruits, we get, and again area also we should cover that. Okay, this also we discussed that. Next of the main water resource in our Telangana project is that is called as a Sri Rama Sagar project. Okay, SRR. Correct? Sri Rama
Sagar
project. Where is located into the Pocham Padu? Okay, Pochampad, this also we can call as a lifeline for the large part of Telangana. Why? Because this project water near the supply the okay large part of Telangana. Suppose Telangana all some districts are there, all districts they can cover. Like Nizamabad, Adilabad, Varangal, Karimnagar, Khammam, Nalgonda. This is all the most of the area will cover this project water. That's why this is called as a lifeline for the large part of Telangana. Okay, this you can Pochampad project, otherwise you can see Ramasagar project, otherwise you can call as a lifeline for the large part of Telangana. So we already discussed about this. We can see more amount of the water will be produced as a TMC, 1000 million cubic
feet.
So what is the natural resource are there? So Ramasagar project, left canal, right canal, Kajasagar is there, how they supply the water. About the main 50% of the servers, about the water only. So already we completed this topic. Just I can revise it. Okay, next we can see, okay, which resource are renewable resources are there, non-renewable resources are there. Very important one-mark question of renewable resource and non-renewable resources. Renewable resources means which resources we can use. Again, we can get back such type of resources can I say?
Renewable resources.
Non-renewable resources, which resources we can use, again we cannot get back. If we get also some years will take place, that is can I say? Non-renewable resources. Renewable resources, example, okay, water, forest, okay, soil, this is can I say renewable resources. Non-renewable resources means once we can use, again we cannot get back. That is can I say? Non-renewable resources. Example, petrol and diesel. Okay, this is
coal.
Kerosene, this we cannot get back. Okay, up to here we completed that. Next we can see, now we can see about the sustainable development. This is our foremost question, very very important question in this lesson. Okay, I'll put the diagram here, explain the logo is the sustainable development, logo you have to draw. And you got explain. Sustainable development take place, development take place without destroying to the natural resource. Surrounding areas. That type of development is called as a sustainable development. If we have to develop one area, we can use it for agriculture purpose. We have to develop one industry. We have to construct one company. Where we have to damage that, at the same another place we have to plant the trees. If we cut in the forest, we can use agriculture purpose. Development takes place at the same way. Don't destroy the natural resources. Such type of development is called as a sustainable development. Then also what is sustainable development? The diagram will explain. Foremost question, easy only. Once if you read that one, you can understand that. Nowadays development purpose, constructing industries, companies and road purpose, cutting the trees. Okay, house construction purpose, agriculture purpose. We are using it the same way, alternative place also we can use. That sustainable development is kind of a sustainable development. This is the one foremost question important. After this one, so next we can see forest. Okay, important renewable resources. After water, very important natural resource is the forest. Forest is kind of the lungs of the earth. Okay, which resource is kind of the lungs of the earth? We describe this statement. Also, they'll ask the foremost question. Answer you know, but question they'll ask different way.
Yes.
So forest, important renewable resource, which is resources kind of the lungs of the earth. So because this one they give the living gas to human beings. Correct or not? Plants are released to the oxygen. So this we can see, we can get the wood, okay, we can get the oxygen, and again which area plants are there, in that area we get the rainfall also we get. Okay, this we can see main resources, forest is important renewable resources. Development purpose, okay, we have that is a deforestation is there. Suppose increase the population, suppose one acre of land is there, besides tree cutting the forest and you can use for the agriculture purpose. We can construct one industry, construct one company. So same way we have to implement the plans in another way, another place. So in this purpose one story is there. Okay, one Bishnoi. Okay, one caste people are there. Okay, there are tribals, Chinchus. Okay, like the Bishnoi is one Rabri Devi, one woman is there. Okay, one brave woman, one story they mentioned. One king is there, one kingdom is there. In the kingdom one king is there. He constructed one big palace. Okay, palace constructed is a king in that kingdom. Okay, king is some seduce some workers, you can go to forest, we cut some wood, we can construct one furniture, the palace purpose. So the workers went to forest. In the Chenchus tribals, this Bishnois means this is one caste of people. So they stay into the one forest. In that one woman is there, Rabri Devi, one woman is there. She stopped the workers, why you came here? So our king said you can cut the trees, wood you can bring to the construct of the palace. So she said stop, no need to cut the trees. So plants are the main resources for us, to everybody. Don't cut the trees. So they also came. So she took her daughters and village people and she fight against the king. So king also gave the big issue came then. So finally everybody, the people are scolded to the king. King take back their words. So they stopped the construction of the palace. They used alternate things. So one common woman also she fight against the king. But king also, they're coming down. One story they mentioned. What is the value of the forest? What is the capability of this woman? They mentioned one story about that forest, how we have to resources that. Okay, this is the plants, depends upon the plants. Okay, more benefits are there, oxygen will get you. Suppose plants is there in that area, animals they can live. Okay, soil erosion will control that. Correct or not? So main resource is the plants, forest. That's why can the plants can be the lungs of the earth. Main resources, plants are there, other group of community of animals, plants, all they can live in that area. Okay, next resources, we already know about this general verse. If you can read, you can write your own verse. Okay, next up the soil. Soil also one is the main resources. We also know, okay, forest our life, we discuss in the lower classes. Okay, soil our life. Okay, different type of soils are there, different type of layers are there, rock soil, okay, loam soil, sandy soil. So different soils are there, different crops suitable from that one. We are discussing the 9th class also, soil pollution will take place. So soil also main renewable resource. So don't use the over okay chemicals, over fertilizers. If you are using also, soil nutrition will decrease. So directly it is not depending upon the soil, but plant growth purpose soil only main resources. Correct or not? So we should prevent the okay soil pollution, okay soil erosion. We should control that. But because plant growth purpose depend on grass, okay like maize, wheat, that growing to that into the plants sufficient nutrition are there. Soil health also need. Okay, soil health is good, crops go in a proper manner, we get the crop yield, correct or not? So this also we have to prevent that, main natural resources. Next up the biodiversity. Okay, biodiversity also very important than food. Like a biodiversity means a group of plants, animals, they can live in that areas. Correct, biodiversity, okay, we are discussing the 9th class also. So in the biodiversity, group of plants, animals is the living. So nowadays due to the okay, population increasing, they destroy to the some species, extinct on the earth, vanish on the earth, correct or not? So every day some species are going to vanish on the earth. So we have to take the responsibility. So government also construct some like a
park,
like bird sanctuaries, like zoo park, preserve some things. The government has to take responsibility. Nearly 10,000 to 20,000 species are vanished on the earth throughout the world. So this is biodiversity, main natural resources. There is the flora and fauna, group of plants, animals living in that area. Okay, this is also main natural resources. Next up is the fossil fuels. Okay, we know that fossil fuels. What is the study of fossils?
Paleontology.
Paleontology. Okay, one more question. What is the study of the fossils? Study of fossils called as a paleontology. This all came in the 8th lesson only. Yes. Study of fossils called as a paleontology. Okay. Next, study of embryos called as
embryology.
Those are lesson in common class. They are less. Other people, they question mark on cases. Okay, study of fossils called as a paleontology. Suppose nowadays fossil fuels like a fuels means what? Example, petrol,
kerosene.
So this is day by day, index, we are depending upon the fuels like a petrol and diesel. So before we are transporting to, we are going one place to another place, we are using only public transportation like a bus or train. Correct or not? But nowadays, it is a population, father one separate car is there, mother scooter is there, son bike is there, daughter also scooter is there. Like that, if you more members using more vehicles, it depends upon the fuels. Fuel cost, fuel rate also every day increasing or not increasing. 50, 60, 70, 80, 80, 80, 89, either increasing or correct or not. So again we are not getting that. This is fuels we are getting from the other countries only, like Dubai.
Iran.
Okay, Iran, right? So we are transporting that. So this also day by day, if you over using also, it is the pollution also will take place. It is the carbon dioxide, carbon monoxide fuels burning. Correct or not? So running of fuels, we are over using also, we are getting some scarcity. So problems are facing. So what if we can control the pollution and we have to control the fuels. So what if we should do? We can use it as a public transport.
So if you avoid the own vehicles, we are going to suppose you are to Tamil we are going to Hyderabad, we use the public transport like a bus or train, so we can use it. Okay, personal vehicles don't need to use. If you want, you can use bicycle. We could call it. Already it is there some instructions also is the public how we are to prevent the fuels. It's also like using. Okay, like this single and open cast also is there. Now, minerals we can get some minerals. So this also we can when we open cast means soil will remove that one place to that dumping. So that also soil pollution, air pollution take place. So we can remove that okay MTP mountain top removal. Okay, mountain top. Okay, mountain top removal. So when we remove that okay layers, we get the black core. That also with minerals only. So when we use that Uttarakhand one instant, I have Bhopal instant, Uttarakhand instant. Singarain also been there. Before Singarain means they collect the black hole from the underground. Now open cast means we are using to the vehicles only. So completely dump like this, making the holes completely taken into the black hole. So that also it is the one type of destroy the plants, forest areas only they can. So that also it will take less pollution. Okay, we also cover that. Next you can see conservation. This is an important 4 marks question. Okay, conservation our concern. How to conserve the natural resources? We can use the 4 steps. 4 R's method is there. 4 R's means one is called as a reduce, recycle, recover. So reduce means we can overusing. We should control that. Okay, that is the overusing we have to stop that. Next you can see reuse. Once we can use that, again we have to reuse. Like a suppose paper is there. So paper means we are using
fossil fuel.
Papers are there, we are cutting the trees. Correct or not? There also next to plastic things, rubber things also, we can reusing alternate things we can use. Next of the recycle. Okay, recycle means this we can say recycle, especially paper only. So because 1 ton of paper purpose, we have to cut the
17 trees.
So every time we are making, suppose we can think one school is there, some one student is there, 7 subjects. 7 textbooks, workbooks, fair notes, project books. As that we are using, we can make more paper set, more trees we should cut. So we have to prevent that. How we have to prevent that? First we use the paper, again collecting, and again we have to send to company, again recycling, manufacture, again we have to recycling process we can use. Like a plastic, rubber, papers. Because paper means especially cut the trees only, correct or not? So recycling process we can use. Again, we have to reuse that things. So through this we have to prevent the trees. Okay, especially China, Mexico, in these countries they're using recycling process only. Iron also, plastic things also. Again, we cannot win that things. Okay, next you can see. This also then ask you 1 more question. Recycle logo. Okay, plastic things, alternate things, we can see instead of furniture we can use it as iron things. Okay, last one is the conservation groups. So in this time we are also taking the responsibility. Okay, we have to conserve the natural resources. Throughout the world take the awareness, WHO like that, World Health Organizations also there. So they can use some kind of a meeting. Okay, there one meeting is the IUCN, or institute is the International Union for the Conservation of the Nature. Okay, IUCN, 1 more question. International Union for the Conservation of the Nature. So this institution also they connect some meetings and we have to prevent the natural resources. International, throughout the world wise they can connect a meeting. So this type of problems are going to face in the future. That purpose every school, every Friday they can conduct the nature play. We have to save the nature, we have to protect the nature, like that we can awareness given to all the members. Okay, this is about the natural resources. Okay. Main natural resources is the conservation method, 4 R's method is there. This method compulsory we have to follow. Reduce,
recycle, recover.
Okay. 4 R's. So and fuel purpose one more is there about the jetropa sheets are there. We can produce the fuels. Okay, which plant fields are being used, jetropa shields. Okay, this is about the, what is the renewable resources? Which resources we can get, we can use, again we can get back, such type resources called as a
renewable resources.
Which resource we can use, again we cannot get back. If we are getting out some years and take place, such type of resources called as a
non-renewable resources.
So we can see Sriramastava project, another name is known as
Pochampadu project.
Another name is known as
Lifeline of Telangana.
This is about the natural resources. Okay.